The Northern Youth Forum, comprising of 19 states, is a non-governmental organization designed to promote good governance and protect the right of youth. While presenting the 2 million naira check to the representative of the president, Engineer Gambo assured of their support come 2015 general elections. Minister of Education, a representative of the president, thanked the Northern Youth Forum for their support.
The youth of Nigeria have done us proud. It is an indication that the youth are in the forefront in the mobilization of Nigerian citizens to promote the continuation of the transformation agenda of Mr. President.
Minister of Youth Bonny Haruna and that of Minister of Foreign Affairs Ambassador Aminu Bashir Wali, as well as Senior Special Assistant to President on Political Affairs Professor Rufai Ahmed Al-Ghali, appreciated the effort of the Youth Forum. From Kano, Muhammad Rabiu Ali, NTA News.